नमस्ते एवरीवन, टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फिजिकल बॉडी ऑफ ह्यूमन इनकार्नेशन। एवरी सोल टेक्स सेवरल इनकार्नेशन टू मैनिफेस्ट देमसेल्व ऑन अर्थ। बेसिकली लाइफ स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम मिनरल वर्ल्ड टू वेजिटेटिव वर्ल्ड टू एनिमल वर्ल्ड टू एनिमल मैन टू डिवाइन मैन। एवरी सोल प्रोग्रेसेस इन दीज सीक्वेंसेस। दिस इज कॉल्ड इवोल्यूशन ऑफ सोल। Every soul will cross through these evolutionary steps, whether in present incarnation or in future incarnation. Every person is surrounded by 5 kinds of body: physical body, energy body, astral body, mental body and causal body. Physical body is visible to everyone, but other bodies are not. Energy body is also called etheric body and bioplasmic body. In science, we know about 3 state of matter: solid, liquid and gas. The bioplasmic body is made up of 2 words: bio and plasma. Bio means life, and plasma, that is here refer to 4th state of matter called as a etheric matter or invisible subtle matter. Life prana is circulated around the physical body through energy body. Invisible physical body blood flows through the blood vessel. Similarly, in energy body, through major and minor chakras, life prana flows. If anything wrong happens in chakras of energy body, the person or the visible physical body becomes sick. Astral body of a man is composed of astral matter, much finer than that of physical matter, with an aura of flashing colors. It is in this body feeling, passion, desires and emotions are expressed. The astral body also acts as a bridge between brain and mind. Brain refers to or belongs to physical body, and mind refers to mental body. The vibration coming from mental to physical is usually distorted by our desire or astral body. Suppose one person is dead. He is dead means now not belong to physical world only. He is in another plane or world. As we spent our life in physical world, similarly they spend their life in another plane. It depends upon you which type of life you want. Hell and heaven is not a place. It is basically consist of matter, gross to finer and then to finest, towards purity depending upon the development of the soul. In another plane, soul exists but no senses, no physical body. If our near and dear ones are not in physical world now, but our every emotions and thoughts reaches to them depending upon the development of the soul. To cross astral plane or life to reach mental is very difficult task, because with time our desire changes. Meditation is actually a refinement process through which soul purify themselves to reach on higher level. Ultimate aim is divine union with God. Physical body is made up of gross matter. Suppose if you want to fly or visit sky, you need aeroplane, parachute, helicopter and many more things. Similarly, physical body is very important vehicle of human incarnation, through which soul experience different planes. If machine is fully automatic, but still there is need to switch on machine. Similarly, physical body is like a machine that is operated by a soul. So we should not waste our lives. We should utilize present human incarnation intelligently towards the progress of the soul. In ladder, if you will go upward from 1st to 4th, that is called promotion. If you will come downward from 3rd to 2nd, that is called demotion. Similarly, what will be your future incarnation? You don't know which kind of life you will get. You are so blessed to be in human incarnation, through which you can go as high to get heaven life. You have to follow few things to become a well-being who can handle very well difficult situation in peaceful manner. You should have strong belief in Almighty God and great respect for your spiritual teacher or guru. You have to do meditation and puja regularly to purify yourself. You must study and donate some part of your income and contribute your few hours in social service. You must feed at least one person or animal daily. Thank you very much.